shadow left to grow in its natural state. And in the meadow, there are a lot of native plants. Here's some milkweed, there's some joe weed, there's goldenrod. There's all sorts of plants that grow here naturally. And these type of plants are what are good for wildlife. The green grass that we grow as lawns nowadays aren't really a good supportive environment for wildlife. If you stop using pesticides and let native plants grow, you'll see an abundance of wildlife.